Now, even my mother, I brought a Japanese kid home one day, and she said, I don't want that kind around, loud enough for him to hear. And I met him in California. I'd been home a long time. So he left. He says, I'll see you, Jock. He was an American, born. And I tried reason on my mother, which is to try to sit and reason together. That's strictly bullshit. If the mother doesn't read and deal with the real world, she can't handle that. So reason failed. They always told me in all books, let us sit and reason together. You can't reason with a person that knows nothing. So I said, boy, if you can't get to your mother, John, you're not going to change the world. So I made up a story. I said, I was swimming in the East River, and there's no way to get ashore, there's a high wall. And Masato Takashiki worked on a boat, and he threw a life raft to me. My mother said, oh my God, you mean he saved your life? I said, yes. She said, oh, I've been so cruel and crude. I said, yes, you have, mother. So she said, please, ask him to come back for dinner. I want to beg forgiveness. He saved your life. My God, I've been so wrong. I said, well, I don't know if he'll come back now. The reason I said that, I want my mother to plead with me. So she's pleading, please, Jack, ask him to come back. I feel terrible. So I called Masato and said, told him about the false story of him saving my life. And I said, when you walk in the door, my mother's going to hug you and kiss you because that's the way she was brought up. So at dinner, she was really talking to him. So I walked out of the room and I came back when Masato went to the washroom. I said, Mother, what do you think? She said, you know, he's just like you and I, has a wonderful family in Japan. So I went like that. She said, you shouldn't do that. He saved your life. I said, he's a member of the royal race. He's a member of the royal race. And you know, they're sneaky. I said, not Masato, she said. He's a good boy. And after a month, she puts her arm around Masato. She really likes him and calls him son. Once that was established, said, Mother, he never saved my life. She said, you little devil, I would have never opened the door either. So sometimes logic and reason doesn't work for some people. So you tell them a fib, get them to listen to the guy for a little while, and then you can tell them that you had to do that because you couldn't understand it any other way. Now one person, did you love your mother? I used to say in some areas, or other areas not at all. So love is not a constant, it fluctuates up and down.